Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Teck Yen, a final year student studying Material Science and Engineering at Imperial College London. So today I'll take you through a day in my life doing remote learning, and we're going to get breakfast now. Okay, so today we have 4 hours of lectures, starting from 9 a.m. 2 hours of nanomaterials and then 2 hours of biomaterials. Okay, right now we are having our biomaterials lecture, and honestly, biomaterials can get a bit dry sometimes and it's a bit hard to pay attention during the lecture itself. So what I like to do is to prepare my notes beforehand and to write down my notes on a foolscap pad. And now that I have some skin in the game, I feel like it's easier for me to pay attention during the lecture itself and to just jot down the things that I have missed out. Okay, so now we are done with biology. We have a 30 minutes break right now before nanomaterial starts. In case any of you are wondering, remote learning is actually not that bad. The learning is definitely slightly compromised because we are doing all our labs virtually and you don't get the experience of playing and fiddling with all the equipments. But in terms of just purely lecture delivery, remote learning does its job. I'll say that the lecturers that you're interested to go for the lectures in person actually do a very good job in producing quality lectures online as well and vice versa. Okay, so we are done with our last lecture of today. It's about 1:30 now. We're going to go get some lunch. Yeah, and today's already my most packed uni day, so it's actually quite chill. So I usually cook for both my lunch and dinner, but because my lesson ended quite late today, so I'm just going to eat frozen pizza. Back when we used to go to school and I have afternoon classes, I would usually just cook the night before and meal prep for the next day's lunch. Okay, so I just had my lunch. Now we are going to go to the most exciting part of my day, which is grocery shopping. So I just got back from grocery shopping. That was quite fun. I bought enough groceries for the next couple of meals or couple of days. I don't have any more lessons for today, so I'm going to be doing some work. We have this characterization report, so I'm going to look through my results right now and then maybe write the introduction for the report or take a nap or watch some TikTok. So for this term, I have 8 hours of lectures a week, and then we have an economics module and a design study module which takes about 6 hours a week, and then sometimes we have additional lessons like workshops. In terms of workload, I would say that it is quite manageable and it's definitely much easier than the second year. Welcome back to dinner time with your host, Pig Yan. Han Xian is the top in the level for... Han Xian was the top in the level for material science and engineering in his first year. And coming down from the toilet is Nicholas. Nicholas is the second place behind Han Xian, and you can guess who's third place. Not me. So how do you achieve this?
The serious answer is... To be a bit of a perfectionist about things.
Will you consider yourself very hardworking, Han Xian?
No, I'm not very hardworking. But I don't work hard, but I work smart.
I can attest to that. He's not very hardworking. Nicholas, on the other hand. Nicholas? Okay, Nicholas is back in lockdown mode. We are willing to take questions from Han Xian. Just leave it down in the comments below. What you want to know from the guy behind first place. You got paid how much money?
Behind first place, you mean second place.
Oh, right. So do you have any questions for Han Xian? No? Han Xian, what you want to tell your viewers?
Remember, to work smart is not work hard.
I also agree. Okay, thank you for joining and we look forward to seeing you again. Okay, right now it's after dinner. I'm not really going to do anything else right now because I don't have any urgent work or any deadlines due. I'll probably just watch some YouTube videos and shower and sleep. So thank you for watching this day in the life at Imperial College London with me. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.